Stranded, this is the land of the living dead. Children with firearms, old ladies giving head. Zombies that shoot pool and sell used cars. Nobody gets away without a few new scars. Everything is damp and ruined in some way. The whole town will probably drown one day. It could have gotten the best of us if we had let it. We were stuck without an umbrella and bad credit, me and my flame. Out here on our own, probably a good 3,000 miles away from home. Deep in shit, to be at least in some part subtle. The story of my life, we had run into car trouble. Good luck and bad ain't always easy to distinguish. We had a hard time finding some folks that spoke English. Looked upon like killers and felt like we would waste away. Night fell hard and we needed a place to stay. Our desperation being powerfully great, we ended up at this place with an hourly rate. To say the place was sketchy is putting it loosely. The owner was out of breath and sweating profusely. He lived in an apartment that was connected to the front desk. I could see into his bedroom and a woman who was undressed. A terrible sight with his dirty shirt and black sandals. He looked like Peter Fonda and smelled like Jack Daniels. Our room was a bad dream, floor to the ceiling. Burn marks everywhere, the wallpaper was peeling. The bathroom was crawling with roaches and beetles. A sign above the toilet read, "Don't flush your needles." The towels were all yellowed, the bathtub was filthy. Somebody wrote on the wall the word guilty. Unable to speak, our thoughts were in brackets. We called it a night and slept in our jackets.